Those things are a joke, man. Who do shit?
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and...
Well... Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Well, yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride alone? How I gave Chris and Ash a mission together. Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time. I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move. You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
We're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own. Here, can you hold this?
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
Nice one.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. Just press the button when the light comes
on. Okay, I'll get it this time.
Sure. That's more like it. All right. Bye, girl. Regular about it.
You just got mumped.
What?
Nice one. That was good.
Wait, but why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Cuts?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have slightly hurt you.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not.
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh. What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. Alright? So have fun. Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay. I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear. Supernatural, ghosts, spirits, and other intangible forces beyond the veil. Do you share this fear? Let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty? Tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay. And what about loyalty versus charity? Such a giving and caring person. Very nice. Well, again, I'm afraid we're out of time. Talk again soon.
It was just a prank, Han.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did